Golden Gai, Tokyo, Japan. When to visit, tips, location and cost. Golden Gai is an architectural wonder located in Shinjuku in Tokyo and is famous for its neon-lit nightlife. Packed with bars and high energy, this is the place for locals and could be intimidating for few newbies. If you are looking for a nightlife in Tokyo, then this is the place for you. This area has 6 tiny alleys, lined with 200 shops. The buildings here seem very old, and every building houses many bars and pubs. Many of the pubs and restaurants are themed, some hospital-themed, S&M club or green grass-covered walls. Few of the known names are Tachibana Shinzatsushitsu, Happy Bar, Hair of the Dog and Laja Day. Few local favorites are Albatross, Deathmatch in Hell, Bar Darling, Bitter Orange, Kenzo's Bar and Aces. Rules: if a bar has signs saying no foreigners, no tourists or regulars only, do not enter these bars. As a tourist, you won't be entertained. Prohibited on Golden Gai alleys: smoking, drinking, shouting, loitering, and singing. Taking photos / videos without permission. Climbing on buildings and fences. When to visit: January to December. Timing: open 24/7. Duration: 1.5 hours. Entry fee: free. Subscribe and follow Tripspell for travel stories. Visit tripspell.com to plan your next trip.